actual fact, we have nothing to worry about. According to our research, the next emission will not occur for at least 2 months, 4 days, and 7 hours. Its intensity will be 3 on the Bergman scale, which is 2.13.
Without going into detail, I must say I have never seen anything like this before. The encephalogram suggests serious damage to the nervous system, but the other indicators couldn't be better. It's astounding.
Perhaps it has something to do with the emission.
Most certainly. Although so far I've been utterly unable to formulate a rational explanation for this abnormality.
He's waking up. Back to the world of the living, Stalker. How are you feeling? Do you remember what happened to you? In a joking mood, eh? That bodes well for your recovery. Unlucky? I doubt it.
Welcome back from the afterworld. Hello, Merc. You verde. You drink.
I was collecting bottles
in our bay.
You know why you never heard of me?
Because...
Colt, leave the Merc alone with your dirty jokes. I need to see him.
Well, brother, if Libeder says he needs to see you, that ain't up for a discussion. Go on. I'll catch you later.
Артефакты, бабло есть?
Он его нету.
Пускай ты его еще раз достали, спрашивает. Артефакты, бабло есть?
Got some fresh air? You look better, that's for sure. As I said, we are researchers. We are trying to figure out the nature of the zone, determine the reasons which caused it to appear, and formulate the rules that govern its existence. We are not consumed by a quest for money.
No, that emission was incredible.
I see. Getting out of here isn't easy. We are having a very tough time here recently.
This is the second outpost. We're under attack. I repeat, we're under attack. Help!
That's enough chit-chat. There's been another attack on our outpost.
Great.
Get over to...
Trader, a fighter is on his way to you. He should be responding.
Roger that.
Hello there. At last. Here, take this bait. I've been ordered to... We can talk later. We can talk later. You're needed at the outpost now.
You have my full attention. You're right on time, bro. I'm real low on ammo, so let's make the best of it together.
Attention all fighters. Enemy mission is approaching. Get to cover now.
Again. What?
Oh, welcome, guest from...
Yeah, that's the sort of people we are. You can't buy an extra 15 minutes of life, or a spare store from death. Let's not talk about it. You have no idea how tired I am of peddling. Who knows? Maybe... Yeah, I know. Anyway, listen, have a safe trip.
You survived the emission again. A normal emission. It's hard to say. I didn't think so until the large emission. Hell, nobody thought so. However, I know a lot about you, all right? We have to... There's a strange... I knew you'd ask that. The answer is simple. Unfortunately, yes. So, then listen carefully. Through the swamps, of course. How else?
Stalker, what do you want?
We're there, so you can take your blindfold off. Don't you try to follow me, it won't work anyway. If you want to come back to the base, find one of the guys at the fishing hamlet.
Merc, it looks like you're at the Great Swamps now. Be extremely careful and don't try to be a hero. Check out your PDA. You should find the location of our squads there. I suggest you get yourself over to the fishing hamlet. That's where they are.
What's up, Stalker?
What do you want?
Start talking, buddy. Start talking, buddy.
You have my full attention.
Anyway.
Stalker, what do you want? What's up, stalker?
What's up, stalker?
What do you want, anyway?
This ain't funny! Come in! You awake over there? We're waiting up for you!
Пацаны!